recorded for our Southern Accents album. It's got a little story goes along with it. This is about a young boy who used to wear a dog collar. He might still be wearing that dog collar. I haven't seen him in a while. But I used to see him all the time. And his name... What's his name? That's right. His name was Spike. We used to see Spike when we lived down in Gainesville, Florida years ago. We used to see him out walking in the middle of the summer wearing that dog collar. Had his leather jacket on. One day we saw him headed right for this bar in town. I'd never been in that bar. It was called the Cypress Lounge. They always told us never to go in the Cypress Lounge. Mike was there. There's Mike Campbell over here playing the guitar. We were sitting there doing nothing, and we saw Spike walking right for the Cypress Lounge. I said, Mike, this is gonna be good. So I followed him in. I walked in out of the sunlight. It was real dark in that bar. I couldn't see nothing. I could see the glow of a jukebox in the back, and I could hear this voice say, look, we got another one, just like the other ones. Another badass, another troublemaker. I'm scared, ain't you boys scared? Hey, wonder if he's gonna show us what bad is. Boys, we got a man with the dog collar on. Think we ought to throw a spike a bone. Spike would say, another misfit, another Jimmy Dean. I bet he's got a motorbike. What do y'all think? Bet if we be good, we'll get a ride on it. If he ain't too mad about the future, maybe we gonna help him see the future ain't what he used to be.
I might see the world a whole new way. I might be a brand new man.